Hey, my name is Richard Skipper. I'm the Career and Technical Education Director for Coffee County Schools. I'm just going to talk to you a little bit about what Career and Technical Education is for our system and also for our students, and what does it offer and why we're such a large proponent for this opportunity. Career and Technical Education meets multiple facets for our students. One is every student, according to the Diploma Project, is required to have a program of study in order to graduate. And program of study is essentially three courses in a similar area. We're very fortunate that here at Coffee County High School, we offer 26 total programs of study. 14 of the 16 state allowed focus areas. So our main thoughts are is that we want to have the opportunity for our students to, whatever that fit is, whatever their interest is, we want to be able to provide that for them and to gain one, more information about what they think they want to do later on, because, you know, I think most of us know your plans change, you know, and so to give them the most realistic aspect of what industry or what sector or whatever it is that they're looking to go to, whether it's, you know, further education at a TCAT center, or further education in a two-year college or even four-year college. It's, you know, whatever that is, we want them to get their hands on it as much as they can while they're with us to make that easier transition. So like I said, we offer 26 different programs for our students, and you know, why that's important is because one thing that we really believe here is that, well, we know our students, one day when they leave us, they're going to be something. We just don't know what that is. So that's why we push so hard to try to have up-to-date, state-of-the-art. You know, we welcome anybody at any time to come visit our programs and see the things that we